quick look at the opposition, and results really have not been good for them at all just recently. They haven't won at all in the last three.
Oh, there's no hiding place, Peter. This is becoming a little too serious. And with the usual sound bites being bandied about, they're beginning to run out of excuses for me. The atmosphere amongst the supporters has turned to one of strain, and I just hope the players can cure that before the pressure becomes unbearable, I suppose.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Diaz gets away from his opponent. Jota, and the shot! It's there! The invitation was clear, and it was accepted with the utmost glee.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due, and it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Szoboszlai. Now it's Mahal. Tries a shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Now it's Diogo Jota. Great ball, and he's in here. Look at the space. Big chance! He scored! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
It's come loose. Chance to shoot. Real chance! And he's heaved it away. Now here's the delivery. It's one! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
Mohamed Salah. It is no contest. It is a landslide. Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick.
Forwards and with intent. Havertz! Jim Beglin.
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
Mount.
And there goes the final whistle.